What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Spicy Boys, where we ask spicy questions with even spicier guests. I'm here with my boy, Sean Collier, and we're going to be talking about video games, because we like video games. Mm-hmm. So, first off, how are you with spicy stuff?
I'm actually pretty okay.
Really?
Yeah. Like, I went through a long phase of my life where I was just like, that's all I ate, pretty much. And then I went through a phase of never eating it, so I couldn't handle it anymore. And then, like, I would say, like, beginning of this year, I was like, more spicy stuff.
Okay.
So I can handle it.
Well, we are still using the ever potent iguana radioactive atomic pepper sauce. You would think by this time, doing it four times, I'd be used to it, but I'm still not. And the pepperonis. I'm still using my meat crackers because I'm still on keto. So, and we got him using the unsalted crackers, which is basically just shooting hot sauce.
Yeah.
So, we will begin with a nice and easy first little dab. No, I'm still not used to it. I hate it. All right. This is gonna suck. So, basic simple question, favorite genre of games. What games do you like to play the most?
I would actually say, I actually prefer to play horror games, which is really weird, because
really?
I play them the least. It's only because I'm really like judgmental when it comes to horror games, and horror movies are like my favorite movies. So like, I go in with the, because I grew up with horror movies and stuff like that, so like that's where I set my mind to. And when I play games, I kind of grade it on the same, like, it has to be like I'm playing in a horror movie.
Yeah.
And so, like, when there are good horror games, I'm, like, eating it up every second of it.
Mm-hmm.
And I guess, because, like, when Resident Evil 7 came out, that was, like, my stuff.
Would your favorite game, would you say, be a horror game or something different? And you can tell me after this. So we're on round two. What would you say your favorite game is overall? Like the game that you always find yourself going back to. Is it a horror game, even though that's your least played genre? Or is it like something that's completely different?
It's actually, I mean, it kind of rides the fence, I guess. And I feel like Bioshock 1 is probably like my favorite go-to, go-back-to game.
I would consider that a horror. I would consider that a horror
because,
game.
Because like, I always go back to it and for a while there, I wouldn't consider it my favorite game, but as much as I've played through that game, like it has to be at the top of the list of somewhere on that
so
list.
So are you a fan of that franchise, that trilogy?
Oh yeah, I love that trilogy.
How did you feel? So I'm guessing out of the three, Bioshock 1's your favorite.
Yeah.
So what did you feel about the other two that came afterwards?
Two is still a really good game. I feel like most people don't give it enough credit, even though it does like do a lot of stuff that they did in one better in certain aspects, and like, Big Sisters are terrifying.
Yeah. All right. So, round three. This is our halfway point. You doing okay? How you feeling?
Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. I can feel it a little.
You feel a little bit?
Yeah.
It's definitely pepperoni. God. I don't have money in my account to buy grilled chicken nuggets because the grilled chicken nuggets are incredibly more expensive. Chick-fil-A fixed that. The worst game you played. What game do you like just despise? Your worst gaming experience?
The amazing Spider-Man movies games were horrible.
Well, the movies were terrible, but
the games were just as bad.
Which is a trend for Sony.
I feel like
not a good Spider-Man.
Most movie games are pretty bad. Most of them.
You know my favorite movie, right?
Yeah.
Speed Racer?
Yeah. Actually, you just remind me of the actual worst game I've
ever
played.
Okay, go on. I'm interested.
I cannot remember what it's called.
Well, that completely ruins the moment.
Oh, yeah. it's a Wii game, which that gives it away. I think it might be called like Alien Invasion or something stupid. Like it's a very generic sounding.
It was like one of the early games that came out for the Wii or something.
Yeah,
where they're just
it's a very generic game. And it's supposed to be like an arcade shooter style game.
We'll put it up on screen right here if I can find it. I'm on the complete opposite of worst of the worst, not this hot sauce, because this is terrible. The back of my mouth is screaming in agony. I want my nuggies back. Dang it. Ah. So, what game are you most hyped for? Like, what game are you most excited for?
I would say, as of right now, I'm really hyped for the Resident Evil 2 remake.
Okay.
Because it, like, at first when I heard they were making it, I was like, eh. But yeah, I don't know if it's going to be great. But then I saw the trailer for it, and it's using the same engine as Resident Evil 7. It's just, but it's still, like, third person and stuff like the original game. And it looks really awesome.
Oh, boy. All right, you ready for three? What is this? I've lost track. I've lost numbers. What is this one? We have 5 and 6. This is 5. I can't count anymore. This is so high. So bad. This is probably on the top of like the most disgusting thing I've ever done.
It wasn't near as bad when you were using chicken nuggets, right?
No, it was completely fine. Oh my god. That's torture. So, jumping into more controversial. What is your most controversial, unpopular gaming opinion? The one thing that if you went to go post it on like Reddit or something, you would get downvoted to hell.
Okay, this is a more relevant one in today's gaming community. Kingdom Hearts 3 is going to be coming out next month, no, just January, I think.
Sometime. It keeps getting pushed back. I've lost track.
I feel like being somebody that was raised, you know, like, grew up with Kingdom Hearts, like, I played it as a kid. I played both of them, and I loved them. My unpopular opinion is that Kingdom Hearts should end with this game. Like, it should end.
Look out!
Let's finish it. I want to end this. I want to have this over with. Usually, I've been the one that kind of just like egg people on, but
yeah. No,
I want to stop. I'm gonna like never be able to eat pepperonis again. So a complete contrast to this terrible moment of hell. What is your favorite gaming moment? Like the memory that you have that is like related to video games?
So I've always been like a Legend of Zelda fan.
Alright.
I'm gonna go kind of relevant. But my favorite Zelda game has always been the first one. The one for the NES. Which, obviously, that seems kind of like a really old school thinking, because all the other games are really good.
Yeah.
But
except Skyward Sword.
Yeah, but the moment when I first started playing Breath of the Wild, and you go out of the cave and you start looking at the world and just notice how big it is, that's like nostalgia, because you're like, this is how far this game series has come.
Yeah.
And nothing can be like.
So it's kind of like a. The reason you have like this big memorable moment with the first one is because Breath of the Wild gave you like this really big full circle feel.
Yeah.
And kind of, okay. That's cool. I respect that. That's dope. Mm-hmm. So, how are you feeling? You good?
I'm good. Yeah.
I'm terrible. This is awful. So, I'm never going to eat pepperonis ever again. I'm never going to touch hot sauce ever again. And I'm never going to do the show again, ever. Because we're done. This is it. We've done 5. We're out here.
It was so, pretty good. I like it.
Do you want it? You want to take it home?
Sure.
It's all yours.
Sure.
So, all right. Well, thank you for tuning in to Spicy Boys. I'm a very spicy boy, and I want to go. So, Sean, thank you so much. It was a pleasure. It was a blast.
It was a blast being on here.
Awesome. So, goodbye forever.